Be honest, when you look at me, do you get butterflies in your
concept of personal space without telling me you have no fucking concept of personal space. You have the whole couch, young lady. And where do you choose to rest yourself? My neck. I know I have giant mommy milkers and my chest makes nice pillows. However, you can sleep anywhere else and you choose my neck. What do you have to say for yourself? I thought, silence. Silent.
We all witnessed a car crash in
this fucky ass, hot ass room I'm in. Is that the Grim Reaper?
Girl, I love you when we do it.
Okay, there we go. Is it even open?
No, you gotta put it on. Oh, is it not open?
Is it closed?
Okay, there we go. Now it's open. Put it on your hand.
Yeah. Like, oh, okay. No, I think it's funny.
It's so empty.
This is the grossest thing. Yo, make sure it's well rubbed in.
Oh! Squeeze it. Squeeze.
This isn't a meme. I genuinely.
Bitch, I'm high than a. She want me to hit like a fucking conga.
What color will it be, brown or green?
Brown. Is that shit?